already two screws missing for this iPhone X. You already use plastic. First, remove the battery. This is very important. It can be tore easy. Going to remove the battery. Is something here, slowly, carefully, you have to remove it, okay? Sorry, something happened. They needed me. Okay, again, plastic. You have to be very careful with these batteries. So, I make some space so I can reach better. Make sure don't damage your battery. It's a little bit dangerous.
So Sam, I can throw this, right?
No. He told me I put it there, so he told me to give him this. Sir.
Yeah, but you need to think that this guy gonna block everything, and he's an old guy. If he slip and he fall down, that's on us. So it's our responsibility to make sure that the old person is safe as well. You understand? We have to pass through. We have to go to the toilet. A lot of customers come.
So now we can use contact cleaner a little bit. Sunny bossy. We have many boss here. Yes, my student. Here you are. Battery has been removed. Okay. Make sure other port is connected clearly nice. This is a new battery. I don't think so, you need this one. Okay. First, connect the port. Then sit the battery. There you are. And again, remove the port. This is fine. Always, you have to clean around the phone, because smallest rubbish could break the LCD. Earpiece, one of the important parts in the phone, iPhone X, move off. Yes, this one will came off easy. That's it, because the screen had been changed before. There is another screw missing on the LCD. This the longest one goes in the middle, the other longer goes in of the end, the small one. I opened it from here. So forfeit it back, do from the top, holding it, pushing the bottom, and then the middle, there you are. you.